have always wondered what arcane breaches of natural law were keeping Ekinar's pieces together. Royal we, of course. But now, we may have a clue. There is a signal emanating from deep within the planet's core.
What sort of signal?
It isn't like any sort of transmission we use. It's more of a continuous pan-dimensional polyvibration with a phasic magnitude that exceeds the Swazowski limit.
Right. That.
As I said, it's a signal. And we are going to investigate.
I love D&D as well.
Hey again. You really seem into this science stuff, so I'm just going to let you head on to the mission. But don't forget about getting those ops points. They're the key to harder difficulty and sweeter loot.
New reward tier achieved. Ophrabjus Day.
Kalu Kalay.
I believe I have figured out why the Varelsi are so interested in the original portal. It is imperative that we go down there and prevent them from reaching it.
Ops point accumulated.
I theorize that while the Varelsi have the ability to create portals between their universe and ours, they themselves cannot breach into other universes.
Which the Astarte were able to do all those years ago.
Exactly. The Astarte opened the door for them. The Varelsi want the master key.
Charge!
shards down here. Look, they're growing right on the wall.
You picked up an extra ops point.
Huh.
ops point. Ops point accumulated.
It appears throat slitting is universally lethal. never fall. Not fail.
the Astonti construct is powered by the same source as the portal device. If we shut... Good. Will the portal reopen? That, or the latent energy of the portal being kept closed for millennia will be expelled all at once, destroying the solar system. Oh, delightful.
I like putting stuff in the cutscenes.
Knowing that this thing was put here to protect the universe does not endear me to it.
That construct is siphoning power from nearby chambers. Fend it off while I figure out a way to open the doors. I'm attempting to recreate the Astonti language to open the doors.
So hard to hit them. It's been kind of laggy this match.
That seems to have weakened it. Strike now.
Fruits? No fruits. Christianity is much better at not dying, generally. Fool.
You will not survive this. Oh, I do love a wage.
Oh, so close. I'm a bad judge of distance on that. So it's just the boss now, right? Oh, he got me out of nowhere. He hit me when he couldn't see me.
I loathe respawning. Does anyone else taste copper?
Does anyone else taste copper?
Enough! I'm finishing this!
Yeah, you wanna walk down in my fire trap again, friend? I picked all like the back stuff and the weakened stuff. I was like, we'll be hitting him from behind. We got a clone. He'll aggro on the clone. That's not what I wanted to do, but okay. Yeah, I'm being told by multiple sources that I need to build the thumpers, but I like dancing between the shock turrets. You're convinced they removed Echelon from the public queues? Maybe. That looks really decent on Dandy. Those greens together. She kind of looks like Candy, doesn't she?